Terry Branstad is being dishonest. Here's the proof.
Independent sources say the state budget is balanced with money in reserve.
Iowa has top credit ratings and the second lowest state debt in the country.
We're rated the top place to raise a family.
The best place for business.
Among the first states to recover from the recession.
So Branstad should be honest and tell the whole story.
Chet Culver has moved Iowa forward during these challenging times.